What's up, guys? Welcome back to The Evil Within. You're watching Old RPG Gaming, and what happened last episode?
Joseph,
you can literally hear my brain thinking, guys. Okay, chapter 14, Ulterior Motives. Let's fucking do this. I think end of chapter 13, was it? I think Kidman just turned into ultimate bitch. She fucking shot Joseph. Will you just pick the fucking syringe up, Sebastian? Oh, okay, we're full. How much health do we have? Well, I'm not gonna leave it behind, so let's fucking crank that right up to the top. Get on with it, shall we? So we're in the subway. I wonder what's in store for us. What's that? Black hair curse? Zombomb? The green line. We're going into the green line, guys. I'm not sure. I don't think I bought a ticket for any train, so. Looking around. Can I go in here? Can I go in? You gonna be in? Yes. What's this? Some gooey shit leaking out the vent. Got some trap parts. A whole lot of nothing. Brain goo. Oh shit. The fuck was that? I should be more careful. Medkit on the wall. Fucking will take a medkit. We haven't had one of those for ages. Okay, I'm just gonna go creepy and take a look around first. Nope, nothing. Matches. Full. Good. Single hidden jar of brain juice. We'll take a grenade and a map fragment. Depending on how many map fragments I got, when I finish this game, I might go back and look for the, like, if there's only a couple that we're missing, I might go back and find them, because it'd be interesting to see what the map fragments actually do. Checkpoint, okay, right, that usually means shit's about to get real. We've got a save point here. Fuck the bottle. I think that's the way that we actually go, or do we go down? No, right, I'm guessing we go down. Okay, right, I'm gonna go and do some upgrades and shit, guys. I'll be right back. Okay, guys, we're back. I spent the brain juice we had on. I upgraded the shotgun power to 160. Oh, fuck me. Upgraded the shotgun power to 160, and I upgraded how many agony bolts we can hold. The fuck is this place? It's all fucking booby trapped to shit. Right, there we go. I just spent all my fucking brain juice, game. Can you just give me bullets? Yeah, upgraded how many agony bolts we can hold, because I used the keys as well. We had two keys, and I picked up some sniper rounds, and I picked up some harpoon bombs as well. I picked up some harpoons. So there you go, we got 3-in-1 now. That's pretty cool. The fuck do you want? You want my harpoon? Oh, you sneaky bitch. You tried to dodge me. And ended up with Rivik! It's Rivik! Fuck you, Rivik. Get the fuck back. No, stay down, burn. Rivik, get down. Get down, Rubik. Can I burn him on the wall? Yep, burn. Oh, shit. Sorry, guys, I didn't fucking hear that. You already pinned to the wall. Get the fuck back. Is he dead? No. No, fucking burn him. Okay, he's fucked. I killed him. Oh, Get the fuck off me, you got half a head, motherfucker! Give me these bolts, and then I will most kindly put you back where you fucking were. Against the wall! You stay there, you little bitch. I'ma burn you. Okay, well, we did have a load of harpoon bolts, but I just fucking used like six of them. Let's go, guys. Let's fucking plow through this shit. So where are we? We're still in the underground. We're just going deeper. Now what do we got? Oh, okay, okay. I see a Ruvik. I see two hanging bodies. There's a guy there. There may even be two guys there. Fucking hell. Okay, this is not a fight that I really want to have because we'll waste all our bullets and shit, so reload this. I'm pretty sure even if I take them out like headshot, I'm pretty sure they fucking will know I'm here if I shoot. There is two there as well, isn't there? Shit. Okay, okay. One for you. Come on, just come a little bit forwards. Okay, there's one close. He still don't know where I am, but... Shit, he's gonna fucking see me. Okay, okay. Where are you, little bitch? Oh, he's right there. He's right there, guys. Shit, it's Ruvik. No, fuck off. Go to sleep, bitch. No, Ruvik, nothing happened. Nothing happened, Ruvik, for fuck's sake. Right, Magnum. I'm not fucking playing your shit. Fuck you! Burn him quick, quick. Okay, he's done. Oh, what did I do? I fucking set off an alarm or something. Shit. Oh, they're all in the water and fucking everywhere. Come on, just pick him off, pick him off. No, don't fucking run at me, no! No! Shit! Okay, 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 burn them all. Really? It didn't burn him? He was fucking stood right there. No, you crazy bitch. Are we safe yet? There's still fucking more, okay. There we go. We're safe now, guys. We're fucking... We killed them all. So how do these traps work? Do I have to disarm this shit? Can I disarm it? Yes! Okay. Okay, he's safe now. Is he... Don't fucking come alive, though. I need these matches. I think I sniped him. I don't think he's coming back. Okay, okay, okay. End of the hall. I see one, guys. Oh, get fucking shit. Fucked him up. Bear trap here. I think I've seen a trap just out here, actually. Oh, yep, yep. I fucking hear you trying to blow me up and shit. Very nearly fucking did anyway. Right. Let's, can we get back up if we go this way? No. Just trying to keep an eye on how many bullets we got. We ran out of bullets. Not long. Oh, shit. Okay. Hello, fat boy. Get the fuck back. I think if you blow the heads off, they don't get back up. But you gotta make sure, I mean, like, the whole fucking head comes off. I should know this by now, we're way into the game. Come on. This fucking place is trapped to shit. Well, Well, we managed to get back to like 40 fucking trap parts, so that's pretty decent. That's gonna help. Well, I mean, we've had all sorts of fucking boss fights so far in this game. What is this? I can't go through here. Okay. Someone out there? Other side? Oh shit. Oh fuck, is he behind me? What the fuck, Sebastian? It's a fucking ledge. Okay, do I have any grenades? Because I think somebody's in there. Yeah, oh fuck me, I see him. Can I pop his head off? Zoom out. Where'd he go? Oh, okay. Shit! I broke the fucking glass and not this. Fuck you! Here it comes. No! Die! This is good, I fucking like having the sniper, even at close range it's pretty decent. If I go in here, am I gonna get fucked up? It's like that toilet again, it's all trapped and shit. Let's try and disarm some of it. Okay, let's not. I'm gonna use this while there's no zombies around. It puts your max health up as well, that's pretty cool. Alright, stop fucking tripping for fuck's sake. Alright. Can I chuck the bottle at this shit? Oh, there we go. Okay, so you can trip them. As soon as they're tripped, they'll just keep ticking, I think. Now blow up. There we go. Okay, we're smarter than you. I think they're just the crossbow ones. So they're not as intelligent as the bombs on the wall. Okay, are we moving on? Are we still going? I would hate to be down in somewhere like this. This would creep the shit out of me. In the last chapter, guys, Joseph pointed out a big fucking subway. Like train that have gone all the way across like the big gap. I think that's where we're going. It would make sense if we're going that way. Oh, okay, speaking of the exact thing, there it is. So how do I get up there though? Come on, Sebastian, move. Can't move. Okay, oh shit. No, I fucking just shot the fuck off. Bitch! When will they learn? For fuck's sake, when will they learn? If they leave me alone, they keep the head. If they fucking... they don't leave me alone, they lose the head. Syringe full. Oh, I just hate leaving stuff like that behind because... you know that we're gonna fucking need it. But I just don't have any use for it. Let's just make that tiny little bit that you just killed us then and pick the shit up. It didn't really do anything for us now, but... I suppose full health's better than not full health. The fuck is this? I can burn it? I'll burn it? Oh, shit. Okay, so whatever this is... that most definitely is going to be the boss. Oh, okay, the fucking double heads are back, guys. Before I fuck with him, I'm going to go this way. Or is this the way that we're supposed to go? Oh shit, okay. I kind of just ran away thinking that it was like going to be a little corner bit. Did you fucking die? Burn him. Will you fucking burn him? No? Okay. At least blow his fucking head off. There we go. Are we being followed? No. the fuck is this place? It's creepy as shit. This must be like the power. Yeah, look at that shit. That looks creepy as fuck. This must be like the power for the whole place. Can I duck under it? Or disarm it? I don't want to walk into it because it's going to fucking kill me. Or do I... What happens if I chuck that shit through? Right, fuck it, guys. I don't know what else, so... Yes, yes! Burn. Burn. No, I fucking burned you, you prick. Whoa! The fuck was up in his head? No! Okay, that turns it off. But be careful, guys, there's all this fucking goo shit around. That usually is not a good thing. Duck. Go. Okay. So we're getting trapped in here now. We're not fucking... We're not leaving anytime soon, guys. Bullets. Can I move this? Open. Open sesame. Rap. Die, rap. Okay, well, I can go in this one. Don't want to get swallowed by the goo. Save. Save room. Right, I'm going to save it, guys. I'll be right back. Saved. And saved is safe. We're back. Let's carry on. Not that fucking way. What the fuck was that? What's up, bitch? What's up, bitch? Fucking hell. Look at his teeth. Ugly motherfucker. Sniper, can we reload this? I'm not leaving them behind, no fucking way. Oh, it's leaking. The big green slime thing is leaking. What the fuck was that? Okay, right, so... I'm just going to roll the dice, take a gamble, and say that this... Where the fuck did it go? Okay, well, I'm 100% sure now. That's going to be the boss. If it's fucking not here, it's ran away, it's hiding until we get to the end of this chapter. You know we're going to have to fight that fucking thing. What else can this game possibly create that was harder or bigger and scarier, like just a shit to kill? Than that fucking dog thing. I mean, oh shit! Oh, fucking hell. Did I trip that? I fucking tripped it. Oh shit, it electrocutes the water. Get back! Get back! Oh, fuck, man! You fuck off! Shit, there's like actually fucking loads of them. Fucking die. So how do I get over it? There's a switch. Oh fuck me, I'm actually stuck in here.
Shit. I've gotta be more careful.
Yeah, no shit, Sebastian. I think if you're any less fucking careful than that, we would be dead. Okay, I've seen a key around it. Burn. Come on, move. Disintegrate. There we go. Oh, shit, shit, shit. Give me this fucking key. There we go. So we're down to 6 bullets already on the pistol. That's not good, because the other fucking bullets go way too quick. Pistol's kind of like our safe. Where are the fuck? Oh, this way, this way. Grenade. What's in this? Fucking brain juice, for fuck's sake, man. Give me some bullets. Matches. So, can I not get around there? Can I go in the water? Can I jump it? Nope. What happens if I shoot it? Or shoot the side that's actually making it. Can I disarm it? No. No. What the fuck? Oh, shit. There we go. Okay, we got it. Oh, for fuck's sake! How the fuck am I supposed to see that? Do we just do a big loop? A big loop into the same fucking room that I don't know what to do. What the fuck, game? Oh, what is this? Oh, you fucking idiot. I'm so fucking stupid. I see something else here. Bottle. Come on, tap. Look how disgusting this fucking water looks. It's filth. It's filth, guys. And it looks like we're going walking in this filth. Oh. This is people's shit. Piss. You're not supposed to walk in this stuff. It's a fucking brain juice just sticking in the wall. Someone can see me. Where are ya? Come on, I'm not in the mood. Where the fuck are ya? I see him in the corner, I fucking just seen him. Corner of my eye. Reload this shit. Pick it up. Oh, fucking hell, this is too heavy. What the fuck? So we're gonna have to fight this big fucking octopus thing. Great. Fucking great. They made a dog that had a human being as a testicle. We killed that. They made a fucking spider, the ring looking kind of bitch with 20 million fucking arms and a scary face. We killed that. Yeah, no problem. But an octopus. A fucking octopus, guys. What the fuck? Oh, well, it's gonna fucking squash me, innit? Oh, I'm rubbing up against its nipples. Oh, it's disgusting. Okay, what is this shit here? Oh. Sup, motherfucker? Oh, burn him. Oh, no, he's doing some fucking thriller shit.
Out of ammo.
Shit, shotgun. Fuck you. Ah! I forgot they did that. I forgot that shit. We haven't seen that for a little while. I forgot they could get their dick to come out the chest and try and kill you. Shit. Stay the fuck down. Oh, ugly close-up. I love this shotgun. This definitely gets the job done. So yes, I will take some more bullets for it. Thank you very much. Oh no. Okay, right. I just had an idea. I don't know if it's going to work or not. It might just be me trying to be clever and not being clever at all. But the electric seems to keep this shit back. So whenever we fight this fucking thing that's making all these growths and shit, maybe we'll use the electric bolt thing. Shock it. It doesn't seem to like electric. Keeps it back. Nor does it like fire. Like, we keep setting these webs and shit that we're finding on fire. What the fuck? Okay, well, I guess I can't go that way. Sorry, bro. It's a one-head zone. Oh, okay, okay. This is gonna be where we just were, I think. Come on, Sebastian. And I think, oh, for fuck's sake, man. Okay, I'm not going to bother burning any more of them because they just seem to keep coming anyway. Maybe this spawns them, maybe. Oh, whatever, they don't take a shotgun to the face very well, so it's all good. For one more bullet, that is. Shit, I didn't see that. Brain juice. Oh, fuck, fuck, what the fuck? No, it's got me fucking shooting in the face. Shoot in the fucking face. Get the fuck off me. What the fuck was that? That's the fucking octopus. It tried to eat me. Have I wandered into some kind of nest? That's a fucking good question. If there's more than one of these fucking things, then I'm fucked. Bolts. No shotgun bullets, please. Well, if I've wandered into some kind of nest, then I'm definitely getting deeper because these are starting to look ever so slightly more colourful. Lots of pistol bullets. Let's try and rebuild some of our shotgun bullets by not using them. I changed my mind, guys. I fucking changed my mind. I changed my mind. Right. You know the drill. Be right back. Okay, guys. We're back. Safe. Safe and saved. Maybe that's something I should have done the upgrades on, is carrying more syringes, but I upgraded the pistol to 200% damage, so that's maxed out. Seems as we got a full, have we got full? Pretty much, bar one. We've done like pretty much the whole pistol shit.
This is dead.
Okay, where do I put it in? There and there. I don't fucking know. Supply, lift. Yeah, shit, we need to put it in the lift. There we go. Let's go. Let's go in the lift.
Damn it. What am I, an electrician?
How the fuck do I do this? I'm not a fucking electrician, exactly. Is this a door? Do I need one more, guys? Is that what I need? Yeah! Fucking idiot, of course. Right, one more, come on. Put this shit there. There we go. Oh, okay, they got fucking pieces on them. Right, reset. So, that one has to go in the middle. That one has to go... Can I rotate it? Okay, that doesn't make any sense, because there's... Fuck's sake, right. So we need... That one obviously has to start. And then... We need supply. Yeah, that's it, I think. Is that right? Did I do it? Do I have to crank this shit or something? Yeah, okay, I just gotta fucking redo it. Come on, stop. Oh, for fuck's sake! Invisible squid tentacle fucking... Oh, shit. Oh, yep, just throw me through the fucking wall. Enter the fucking octopus boss. Right, let's do this, guys. Fucking... You little bitch! Fuck you up. Actually, wait. Freeze him, and then fuck him up. Come on, freeze him. Where'd he go? Ha! He inked! He actually fucking inked. What a faggot. I've seen him. He went up one of these fucking holes. Where are you? I see you. Oh, fuck. What the fuck? Oh, he's dropping little baby squids. Ah, right. Fucking freeze him quickly. Shit. Give me my fucking freeze bolts, man. Come on, freeze. Yes. Right, shotgun. Right to your fucking... Right to your face. Oh, really? Come on. There we go. That's it. You ink and fucking... He goes invisible. Use this as a heal time. Look for his babies, guys. Is he up in the same hole again? You up here, motherfucker? Nope. Oh, they drop ammo. Okay, this is good. I see him! Fucking seen his little invisible ass. He's right fucking there. He's wrapped around the fucking tower, right. Freeze him, for fuck's sake, freeze him! Fuck his head off. Fuck your fucking head, you bitch. Shit. Yeah, fuck you. Come on, reload him, fuck him up. Reload. I see you. Fucking see you. That's not how you hide. Oh, he's gone right up it. Okay. So he's obviously fucking hiding in one of the others. Sneaky little bastard, this one. He's over in the corner. Babies are all over in the corner. He's in the corner. Fucking see you dropping your little sperms. Oh, fuck off. Fucking see you, right. Freeze him! Oh, yes. Fucking bitch. Fucking bitch. Shot him. Sniper. If I kill him, I fucking killed him. Oh, it's AIDS! Where you going, AIDS? Seen you before. Where you going? AIDS is going to the lift. Give me my brain juice, bitch. Well, that wasn't too bad. I was expecting more of a chat. Oh, I thought he was going to be bigger. Stop complaining. We fucking done it. Right. Can I crank this shit now without getting octopused? Come on, crank it, crank it. I've seen the little flick. The flick of the switch. Come on, pull this shit down and we're fucking out of here, guys. Recover. Not bad. Who's next? I'm on a roll. I'm on a fucking roll here. Any more octopuses? Come on, I'm ready. I'm ready for fucking whatever you've got. Brain juice. That's right, you better reward me. Oh, I think this is the subway. Yeah, we fucking made it. We made it. We followed Joseph's plan and we made it, guys. Right, that's no shotgun bullets. That's a little bit of a bad thing. Oh, brain juice. Nope, he's dead. Just wanted to make sure. Oh, shit. Was it, did I say something like you? Me? Is it me? What the fuck do you want? Okay, this is definitely Rubik. It's all blue and shit. Rubik does this. You will what? Run? You will run? You will kill me? Fucking right, I'm gonna kill you, Rubik. Come on. I will what? You will suffer. Yeah, I fucking like to see you try, bitch. Come on. Do you see me turn around? But there you are. Come on, you little bitch. Come and face me. He always runs away and shit. He's running, Sebastian. Fuck! Oh, yeah, typical. Rubik teleport. Why not? So where actually are we now? Who cares? We're inside. It's nice and bright. Light. Safe. Who am I kidding? We're not fucking safe. You publish. Oh, it's this shit again. Your name again.
Did you think I wouldn't find out?
And I have done you a favor. You have no credentials. You'd never appear in a reputable journal otherwise. Nobody in the world.
Okay, while they're just chatting their shit, I'm gonna head round and pick all this up. We've seen this quite a few times. Like all these wires, and then that is actually a giant brain. When it goes into the evil world. Indeed. If I remember rightly, I think that's right.
That is why we are here. We?
The kidney bath. Oh shit.
You wouldn't dare. You couldn't complete it without me.
Precisely.
What are they doing to him? They're gonna fuck him up. So maybe that's why he's so pissed then. The doctor did kill him? There we go, I knew you was a brain, really. Oh! We've done this before, we gotta fucking unplug him, we gotta unplug him. Come on. You gotta get him on the floor and unplug him. Shit, they're not fucking going down. Let me try this one. It's a little bit more powerful. Get the fuck down. Down. Get the fuck down. Right. Freeze your ass. And then I'm going to blow you up. What the fuck? Oh, there we go, there we go, we got shotgun. Okay, shotgun. Pull his dick out. We'll have another one. Yeah, good, let's go. Pull it out. Come on, one more. Pull it out. Shit. Do I have enough trap pots? Shot bolt.
Yeah.
Come on. Fuck you. If I unplug the more Rubik, what are you gonna do? Oh, mega flashback. Alright, there we fucking go. Chapter 14 clear. This game is crazy. Fucking crazy. I'm gonna save it. I'm gonna go and get a drink real quick. And I'm gonna go straight on to chapter 15. We got to be coming close to the end. We have to be. Although maybe there's like a couple more. I don't know. Thanks for watching, guys. It means a lot that you watch the videos. I hope you enjoy them. I really enjoyed making them. The Evil Within has definitely been my favorite game that I've played in a long time. So if you haven't got it and you've been watching these, you must want to get it by now. It's such a good game. I mean, the best part of it is you get to play it and you don't even have to hear my voice either. Like, you play it, you enjoy it. It's a fantastic game. I'll see you in chapter 15, guys. Cheers.